Hey everyone, it's Abigail from VideoProc.com. In this tutorial, you will learn how to cut and trim videos in simple steps. In fact, the methods I'm about to show you can help you easily cut any video you want, no matter it's 4K, 2K, or in MP4, AVC, HD format. So if you want to cut or trim video to keep the part you need, keep watching. To cut your videos, you will need VideoProc installed on your computer. You may find the download link in the description box below. First, open the program. Click Video to the Video Processing panel. Then tap this button to add video files you want to cut. Or you just drag and drop your video to the interface. Click Cut into the Edit window. Here you can drag the knob to cut the part you need. Hit this button, then your work will show up here as clip 1. If you are not happy with the result, click here to delete it or tap Edit to change the start and end time. Click Done. Here is a quick tip. You can also cut multiple parts of the video with VideoProc. Just repeat the process. And in this case, those clips will be merged into one video. Then click down to select the export format. Here I will quickly choose MP4 format. Click Run to start the task. After processing, you will see the video cut. And don't worry, you'll still keep the original file in case you need further editing. And if you want one-step trim video, here is a quick way. So after importing the file, go to Toolbox, double-click Trim, select the part you need and click Done. Then tap Run to start the task. So that is how you can quickly cut and trim videos. VideoProc is more than just a simple video tool. You may also merge or rotate videos and more.